안녕하세요. Today, big project is broken anger valve. Oh my god. How to take it out? Well, it's simple. I have to combine the base of a drill bit with a hex screw. That's the combination.